The five best Dr. Sam Flawless products for grown-ups who still break out. If you're an adult and you have acne-prone skin, you know how hard it is to find products that feel good on the skin, that feel luxurious, that look good on your bathroom countertop, and that actually work, that don't cause more breakouts or more irritation. Dr. Sam is one of my favorite doctors and skincare experts online. She's from the UK and she has a YouTube channel that if you have not seen, oh my God, may I please introduce you. She has a cosmetic dermatology practice. She's worked in formulation, and some of these products have taken 30, 40, 50 renditions to get right. And what I've always appreciated about Dr. Sam is not only her intellect or her adorable cats like Ginger, but also that she's been open about struggling with rosacea-prone skin herself, and that she believes that less is more. She believes in having products that actually work, and for example, why have 12 different cleansers when you can have one that works excellently for the type of person that comes into her dermatology clinic? I was having this conversation with Dr. Sam about how, as adults or grown-ups who break out, we often get spoken down to. There are tons of products for teenage acne, but a lot of them hit hard, right? And they're very stripping to the skin. And when it comes to products that actually work to support the skin's barrier or that feel luxurious but don't cost as much as, you know, a $400 tub of eye cream, it's really difficult to find things to speak to us grown-ups who break out in an intelligent and understandable manner. We're going to speak about acne-targeted treatments as well as sunscreens, cleansers, and even some body stuff for those of us who have knees or elbows that are rough around the edges or struggle with KP. But oh my God, can I just say, Dr. Sam is one of my favorite people. Like, we've done Instagram lives together. I've watched her channel for literal years, and she's working with us on this video, meaning she's actually agreed to having a phone call and sharing her behind the scenes insights with our Patreon and Discord subscribers. And she literally reached out to us and said, Cassandra, you love our products already. Would you be interested in allowing me to pay for the production and pay your employees who help to make these videos to speak about some of your favorites? And I was like, oh my God, this is a dream partnership. One of my favorite people, one of my favorite lines, and allowing me to do what I would honestly do naturally. So the obvious answer is yes, and the funds from this are not only going to support our team, but also to do some skincare giveaways with some of my favorite Dr. Sam products, as well as cat treats. Because if you didn't know, cats are the people who help to edit these videos. They work until 3 a.m. and they use their tiny little paws to press keyboard buttons to upload these things to the internet. So to appreciate the cats, we give them lots of treats and toy mouses and little cuddle blankets. The cats appreciate your subscribing and support. And did you know that cats can also get blackheads? Yes, cats can get blackheads in their ears. But blackheads aside, what are some of the best products for blackheads? And specifically, what are some products that work with people who have blackheads, who are adults, that don't cause more breakouts? Oh my God, I wanted to start out with my favorite product, but I don't know which of these is my favorite. These are both to die for. I think I'll start with the neutralizing gel because this is a godsend. This is a blend of salicylic acid, azelaic acid, and this is made for, again, grown-ups who break out, who want something that feels so luxurious on skin, but that also has ingredients that work. I spoke with Dr. Sam about how she formulates her products and who these products are made for. And while it's true that anyone can use these products, they're made for anyone, it really is, you know, the type of person that would come into her dermatology clinic, maybe someone who struggles with rosacea or acne or redness and needs something that actually feels good. I was speaking with her and she told me about how many times she worked to get this right.
The most recent one, which is neutralizing gel, I mean, it took the longest. And like, we almost launched it 6 months ago, and then something, you know, wasn't working literally at the last minute. It wasn't a total disaster, but it wasn't exactly how I wanted the formulation to be. So yeah, that one, but it took so blooming long. I think 39 goes we had to, you know, so it beats Brightly by a couple of iterations.
Oh my gosh, wow.
That's acid for you.
The fact that Dr. Sam had something that was good, but still decided not to release it because it wasn't just perfect, is like absolutely phenomenal to me. And to me, like, as a customer, it really shows that she believes in her products and wants to make them work. She's not going to launch something that another brand is doing better. And I will say, this is the silkiest azelaic acid product I have ever used. You know that I do love some other azelaic acid products. They work very well and they're nice, but they can be a little bit grainy. And that is just something about azelaic acid formulation that can be difficult. It's a dicarboxylic acid. It's safe for pregnancy. It is beautiful for rosacea and for acne, but this one goes on literally flawlessly as it is titled. world. This also has salicylic acid, so for those who are more acne prone, this is amazing because it has that gentle exfoliant. And even Dr. Sam was saying that for her personal skin, salicylic acid didn't always work for her. Sometimes it was too stripping. And so when she formulated it into this product, she wanted to make it gentle, and she described it as being kind. And I agree, this is probably one of the kindest things I've ever put on my skin. It's not even the silkiness, or it's not even the glossy texture, but it's just kind. It gives you the ingredients, but without all of the stripping. And it doesn't feel like a peel. It doesn't feel like there's anything active in this because it doesn't tingle or irritate the skin the way some of my other favorite salicylic acid products work. But this combination is an absolute slam dunk. And if you are someone who struggles with redness and breakouts and you want something that is just kind to the skin barrier and doesn't strip, this is one of my favorite things from her entire line. If you've watched this channel for any amount of time, you also know my love affair with this sunscreen. This is the Flawless Daily Sunscreen SPF 50, and I will go on record saying that I believe this is the best sunscreen I have ever used. I have used hundreds of sunscreens. I have tried out so many different formulations, and we actually did a video ranking sunscreens by white cast, and this one, completely flawless as the name indicates, and it goes on so silky smooth. This, I wouldn't even describe it as a sunscreen, because when we think of sunscreen, we think of greasy and irritating, right? This one goes on like basically a moisturizer, and it just happens to have an SPF 50. This is so luxurious on skin. It makes my skin look better when I wear it. And because it is literally flawless and it blends in perfectly, and I can use this basically as a moisturizer when I go out for the day, I don't even need to apply a moisturizer or a gel or a cream underneath. The other thing is that this is UVA and UVB protective. Remember that if something says it has an SPF rating, that only speaks to the UVB damage, the burning rays. The UVA rays are the ones that can penetrate deeper, and they actually go through windows. And not all sunscreens are broad spectrum, but this one is. This has shea butter. It is nice and fluffy on skin. I absolutely love this, and I do love many other sunscreens. I don't want to make the other sunscreens on my shelf feel bad, but if I had to just pick a favorite, it would absolutely be this one, and I have never met a sunscreen that I love more. And because of that, I've been doing some giveaways on our Facebook, our other live streams, etc. And if you're not there, welcome. Links are in the description for you. I know that she has another sunscreen called the Gossmere. That one, actually, I got a dud. There was a manufacturing issue, and the sunscreen actually came out and it like separated in the bottle. And when I tried that, I was like, oh my God, this is not the Dr. Sam product that I thought that I was getting. Like, this doesn't reflect what I expect from the line. And what happened is that Dr. Sam's Flawless line actually came out with a statement, and they said, oopsies, there was a problem in manufacturing we didn't know about. Basically, refunds for everybody, fixing the problem, and they relaunched the product, and it was perfect. And the fact that someone can get up there as a brand owner and say, oopsies, there was a mistake, I'm finding out what happened and how to fix it, and taking responsibility for that and making products even better for the people, us, who use them, that to me shows authenticity. It shows resilience, tenacity, and transparency. And I don't think that we as humans, or even as a brand owner, I don't think that brands or people are defined by their actions. I think they're defined by how they fix them. And that Gossmere, let's call it the Gossmere situation, was one of the best responses and fixes that I've ever seen a brand do. But when it does come to the Gossmere versus this one, this Flawless, this Daily Flawless, is definitely the one that I would add to cart. Another Dr. Sam Flawless product for adults who still break out that blew my mind is this cleanser. I love this. And when Dr. Sam and I were chatting, she was even saying, I'm not gonna make 12 cleansers. Why make 12 cleansers and overwhelm people when we can create one cleanser that works, especially for the type of person who struggles with acne and breakouts? Now, this doesn't have ingredients that are acne fighting, so this is not an acne treatment cleanser, but this is a cleanser that is made for acne-prone people in mind. If you are looking for a glossy, silky, delicate cleanser, this is it. You know, when you squeeze it out, it actually looks like Juvederm. Like, it looks like hyaluronic acid fillers. Fun fact, if you didn't know, that's what filler looks like. But I absolutely love this formula because of how simple it is. It is hydrating. It is almost like a little jelly surprise. And so many cleansers can cause irritation or breakouts in people. A lot of them have fragrances. And for people who are acne prone or rosacea prone, that is a recipe for disaster. But this one is, again, as Sam called it, it's loving, it's kind, it's just nice to skin, and it actually removes sunscreen and makeup, but it doesn't leave the skin feeling overly dry or overly stripped. Dr. Sam has also spoken about her predisposition to rosacea and kind of her genetic background. background and how that has impacted her skin. And even when she was growing up and going through med school and starting her dermatology clinic, she was speaking about some of the mistakes that she had made with overstripping her skin or with using things that weren't right for her. And so she created a cleanser that was going to be just that. And it wasn't going to overdo it, but it works regardless of whether you're using a heavy active and a prescription product or your routine is mainly made up of drugstore products that are over the counter. It's made to complement a routine and work with what's already there, as opposed to throwing a wrench into something and saying, here's something with a ton of actives, figure out how to use it. This is one of my favorites, but I will say that if you are currently breaking out and using like a prescription cleanser from a doctor or derm, that is when you should use either a double cleanse method with this, or just make sure that the other ingredients in your routine aren't canceling those out. For instance, if you use like a benzoyl peroxide cleanser, you would not want to use a vitamin C serum right after because they will cancel each other out. But using something like this with a vitamin C or this with a benzoyl peroxide wash, mwah, perfection. Now, something that I fell in love with this year is the Revival Mask. This is a mask, but it's also a hydrator, and you can use it as a moisturizer. This is thick, it is lovely, and if you are looking for hydration, if you live in a cold climate, or if you just have dry skin, this is beautiful. You know that I am oily and acne prone, but due to some certain things, people have been commenting about like hair loss and about like some dryness in certain areas of my face. I've been experiencing something weird with my skin where certain areas are super oily, but others are actually dry. And I'm actually having some little eczema flares up on my body, specifically on my arm, in my under boob, and on my knee. And for those, I do have some prescription options that I'm using, but also just hydrating a damaged skin barrier is a great thing that you can do if you have psoriasis or eczema. Please note that you need to get those diagnosed and treated by a dermatologist or doctor, like Dr. Sam. I think she actually does do consultations if you're in the UK. But that aside, this is a beautiful skin barrier supporting mask that you can use as a mask and leave on and rinse off, or you can just leave it on as an overnight treatment. I fell in love with this because my skin has kind of been changing and I am working on my vitamin D levels, but that's a story for another day. I love this. It has shea butter, it has squalane, it has glycerin, it has all of the humectants and hydrators that we love. And if you are someone who gets dry during the winter, this is going to be an absolute favorite. If you're oily, you can use it as a mask and rinse it off. And if you're dry, literally put it on as a moisturizer and leave it on. It's almost like, what do you call that? Speckle? Spackle? What is that thing that people use that's like thick, but then it kind of blends in when it's heated? Is it speckle? Is it spackle? It's not spam. It's something that's used in like woodworks, wood making. Well, you don't make wood. I should just stop speaking while I'm ahead. Now, as an alternative, I don't think this is in my top five, but if you're someone who comes to me and says, Cassandra, I want a good moisturizer from Dr. Sam, but this Revival Mask seems a little bit too thick for me, or I actually want a treatment option, I would actually say, instead of using this, then use this. This is the nightly serum, and this has bakuchiol, this has a retinoid, it has azelaic acid, it has niacinamide, and it has allantoin, so it's really soothing and soft to skin. If you can't get the Gran Active retinoid, I feel like this is the second best thing, and it's actually like a level up. It's a bit more of a moisturizing kind of cream texture, and oh my god, this goes onto skin so lovingly. If you don't have a prescription retinoid or you're worried about using one, this is a really gentle over-the-counter option that actually works. It's gentle on skin, it is kind to skin, doesn't cause irritation, but it works, it penetrates, and because it also has the azelaic acid and the niacinamide, it's also really good for redness, it's really good for hyperpigmentation, and it's really good for scarring. I love this. This is the nightly one, and I would just make sure that you're always using this at night. I mean, you could use it during the day, but I wouldn't, because I would use the sunscreen. Obviously. One of the products that I wasn't expecting to love from Dr. Sam that's actually quite different is this body one. This is the body therapy, the flawless body therapy. And let me tell you, my body is anything but flawless. I don't have flaws, I've got features, but I've got a lot of features. Like I have a psoriasis flare on my kneecap. I have KP by my legs. I have some leg hairs that need to be shaved. And I was not expecting to love this the way I do. I also like that it's black. Like it's like, hello, I'm sleek, I'm here. This is something that like you would see at a fancy, expensive hotel and you'd be like, oh my God, that's gonna be $300. But then it has the ingredients that you would expect to pay for $300, but then the price is actually affordable and it's made by someone who knows what the heck they're doing. This is phenomenal. It is moisturizing, but it is exfoliating. And if you do have KP, keratosis pilaris, if you have eczema, if you have psoriasis, again, always speak to a doctor or derm. But this can be such a great addition because this is an exfoliant that hydrates, and KP, eczema, they need that hydration as well as that exfoliation. And Dr. Sam actually has a great video on KP and what to do about it. So if you haven't seen that, please be my guest. Get yourself an edumenication on the internet. Learn me a book. This has water, our universal solvent. It has shea butter, so super moisturizing. It has lactic acid, which is one of those AHA acids that actually exfoliates but kind of holds onto water. And then niacinamide. So if you're someone who get these bumps on your legs, especially after shaving, and then they leave pigmentation or they leave something behind, the niacinamide in here can really help. And I think that's what has made this different for me versus other KP body products. I love some other KP scrubs, I absolutely do. But this is less of a scrub and it's more of a cream. And then on top of that, this is one that actually helps with that like pinkness and that purpleness that some of my little hair follicles leave behind. Whereas the exfoliating ones, I haven't seen them do that. And if you're someone who, oh my God, if you have discoloration in like the armpit area, this can work really well. If the discoloration is clinical, you need to see a doctor or derm, like get it diagnosed, make sure it's not HS or something else. But if you're just someone who has kind of like darkness in those areas or dry scaly knees or legs, I have fallen in love with this. And this is one of the first ones that actually works for me on the pigmentation side. This also has bakuchiol, which is that plant ingredient that's touted as like a natural retinoid alternative. Again, Dr. Sam has other products with retinoids in them. I don't think bakuchiol is exactly the same, but is it wonderful? Yes. Does it act as an antioxidant? Yes. Can it give the skin a glow? Yes. And especially when formulated into this product, that's exactly what it does. And if you're someone who has acne-prone skin, if you've ever tried to use like a neck cream or something on your décolleté or on your back, you know how badly it breaks you out. I'm currently breaking out on my back because of a new conditioner I started using. Like, why is my skin so sensitive? Like, I try to wash my hair and then my back breaks out. Like, thanks. This is one of those body products that's actually made for people who are acne prone. So you don't have to be worried about hydration. You don't have to be worried about exfoliation because this is formulated to be non-irritating to people who are just more predisposed to acne or redness or rosacea or some of those other things that just happen to skin. Dr. Sam does have some other amazing products such as the moisturizer, the Brightly Serum, which is kind of the sister to the Nightly Serum, as well as a moisturizer and lip care. And although these aren't my top five, they aren't my favorites, I will say I've never met a Dr. Sam product that I didn't like other than the original Gossmere. And then I realized that I got a bad product and then it was replaced and I liked the replacement. So you can't go wrong, but I think the hardest thing is to know where we go right. What is right for our skin? What should we use, especially with all of this cosmetic confusion? And Dr. Sam has openly and transparently spoken to me about being a doctor with a cosmetic dermatology practice. And she literally tells her patients to stop using certain things and she will not recommend a product to them unless it's perfect. And to find someone who has that kind of integrity where she's made products but hasn't launched them and just kind of ate the cost, chucked the money aside because it wasn't perfect, that to me is integrity. That is the kind of business owner and leader that we need in this space, especially someone who works to educate. Even her website has a whole bunch of articles and it's not about shoving products down people's throats. It's, hey, I love formulation. I love ingredients. I want to help people understand their skin. And here are some resources to do so. And if you want a product, these are my favorites. This is what I use, but I'm not going to shove it down your throat and tell you that you're a horrible person if you don't buy them. And that is the opposite. It is the antithesis of what so many other brands and companies are doing nowadays. And I don't know if it's because she's personally had her own skin things. I don't know if it's because she's just so indebted to the work she does. I don't know if it's something about growing up and living in the UK, but I love it, as well as all of these. If you would like me to do a video with Dr. Sam, maybe reacting to TikToks, maybe answering some of your skincare questions, leave some of those ideas below and maybe I can call up Dr. Sam and have her do that for us. If you could only choose two products, I would definitely say they are these. The Daily Sunscreen is my absolute favorite. You need to protect your skin every day because SPF is your BFF. But if you do have acne or rosacea, then definitely the Neutralizing Gel. This one is just beautiful. Again, I'm so grateful that Dr. Sam not only reached out, not only said like, I love your content and I love the videos you do, but can I support you to do that? I was like, are you an angel? Did you fall from heavens? Like, how is someone so authentic, transparent, knowledgeable, kind, and willing to support the work that we as creators do exist? I don't know how, but it is a gift and I am very grateful for it. And she has cats. I know she lives in the UK, but like, can we find a way to like meet Dr. Sam and then like our cats can hang out and they can be like cousins, like cat cousins? Anyways, always remember to stay hydrated, both orally and topically, and always remember to reapply SPF, your BFF, and always remember to be beautiful both inside and out. I love you, you adult grown-up who still breaks out. And if you made it to this point in the video, put a candle emoji in the comments so I know who's the real ones. I love you and I cannot wait to see you in this next video. Bye.